is and what the court has said.
See, this is not a very difficult case according to the point of view of law. Definitely there are some emotions involved, there are some human rights violations involved, and the rash negligent driving has killed some two persons. That was very serious issue. But from the point of view of law, this is very easy case to get the bail. The police definitely claimed that they want PCR on some reasons of DCR to be investigated and analyzed. Then the driver needs to be investigated because he has arrested today. And other all reasons were not very new. So court has not considered the request and sent the accused to the magistrate custody remand till 7th of this month, and they will definitely get the bail soon.